Cutting our first slice of watermelon using our new watermelon slicer. Now I'll show you a second slice because it's quite easy. You just follow it all along the rind. Then you come back in, you grab your slice and present it on the plate. How easy is that? It's a lot less messy. I love my new watermelon slicer.